गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 15, दैट इज लेट अस मीट देम। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट आवर हेल्पर्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर, फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। लेट्स प्रोसीड अहेड। लेट्स सी फर्स्ट वर्ड, हेल्पर्स, HELPERS, helpers। Students, again I repeat, you all will repeat with me, helpers, HELPERS, helpers। Now, come in second word, teach, TEACH, teach। Again I repeat, teach, TEACH। Now coming third word, shopkeeper, SHOP, shopkeeper, KEEPER, keeper, shopkeeper। Fourth word is sales, SELLS, sales। Next word is treat, TREAT, treat। नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज इंजीनियर, ENGINEER। नाउ कम इन नेक्स्ट वर्ड, कंस्ट्रक्ट, CONSTRUCT, कंस्ट्रक्ट। नाउ कम इन नेक्स्ट वर्ड, ब्रिज, BRIDGE, ब्रिज। नाउ कम इन नेक्स्ट वर्ड, बिल्डिंग, BUILDING, building। Now come in next word, letter, LETTER, letter। Now come in next word, gardener, GARDENER, gardener। Now come in next word, cobbler, COBBLER, cobbler। Now come in next word, tailor, TAILOR, tailor। Now come in next word, barber, BARBER, barber। Now come in next word, carpenter, CARPENTER। Next one is gardener, GARDENER, gardener। Next one is machines, MACHINES। Students, you all will repeat these words। Let's see about our helpers। First, we will know who are our helpers। Students, different people do different work। They help us in different ways। They are our helpers, like teacher, shopkeeper, a postman, doctor, milkman, engineer, cobbler, barber, farmer, carpenter। They are our helpers, they help us in different ways। Now let's know about some helpers। Look at this picture, in this picture a teacher is teaching the students, so teacher is our helper। Now come in next picture, in this picture a shopkeeper is selling different things, so shopkeeper is our helpers। Now come in next picture, in this picture a postman is giving letters, so a postman brings letter to us, so postman is our helpers। Now look at this picture, in this picture a doctor is treating a girl. So a doctor treats us when we fall ill. Doctor is our helper. Now, in this picture, a milkman brings milk for us. So milkman is our helpers. In this picture, an engineer constructs buildings, bridges, etc. for us. So engineer is our helpers. Students, now look at this picture. There are many other people who help us in everyday life, like gardener, tailor, cobbler, farmer, barber, gatekeeper, etc. A gardener looks after the garden. So gardener is our helpers. Carpenters make chair, tables and other furnitures for us. So carpenter is our helpers. Cobbler makes shoes for us. Farmers help us to grow crops. Barber helps us to cut hair. And tailor helps us to stitch clothes. So they are also our helpers. Students, every work is very important. No work is big or small. We cannot live without the help of others. So we should respect all our helpers. Students, exercises of this chapter we will discuss in next class. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.